position before God is the most important thing about you. If you're positioned in a place of doubt, if you're postured in a place of complacency, if you're settled in a place of apathy, you're going to miss what God wants to do with you. So your posture has to be a posture of faith.
And this morning to run to him, because the second you choose to do that, he's going to change your life forever.
He wants you to be a part of what he has planned for you. He wants you to be a part of the processes that he has planned for you, and you have to trust him through those processes, no matter what it looks like.
They're chasing signs instead of letting God allow signs and wonders to follow you.